The brain is one of the more complex organs in the human body. Think of it as the central processing unit for human function. Information comes in, it is processed, and then a proper response or output is released. But what if the brain has trouble processing? For example, if a person is depressed, they often do not feel happy even when experiencing something they normally enjoy. Researchers suggest this could be a result of the brain's inability to correctly assign emotional associations to events. In a new study from MIT, researchers reveal how two populations of neurons in the brain contribute to the process of assigning emotional associations by forming two parallel channels that carry information about pleasant or unpleasant events. Using mice, the researchers first tagged each population of neurons with a light-sensitive protein so they can be distinguished. And then they trained the mice to discriminate between two different sounds, one associated with a reward of sugar water and the other associated with the bitter taste of quinine. By analyzing the recorded neurons, researchers found not all of the neurons reacted the same and saw patterns in different populations defined by their projection pathway. One group of neurons was overall more excited by the reward, while the other was overall more excited about the unpleasant taste. Diving deeper into the details of even more specific cell populations is the next step to fully understand how the brain processes emotions. The researchers hope their work will shed light on mental illnesses and lead to new therapies that specifically target circuits involved in this kind of processing.